So, is it geography for one, music for two, or fashion for three in this tipping point final?
I'm going for fashion for three.
Okay, so the question is, quick, which of these big four established fashion weeks is scheduled first in every season? Is it A, New York, B, London, or C, Paris?
I think I know this one. I think it's A, London.
Let's have a look at the question card. Correct! Right, drop zone one then?
Yes.
Light it up.
Well, not really. You just put the count in.
Well, there's a chance. Not a very good one though. Right, drop zone one again?
Yes.
Okay, let's drop it before it messes up. I mean, the diddly anyway. But shall we drop another one in and drop zone one?
Okay.
Let it up. Oh, this one has potential. However, in the final, you could gamble these three counters to try and get the jackpot out. Do you want to?
Yes!
Okay, drop the line then?
Yes!
Well, I knew you were going to say yes.
It's all just drop down one.
Okay. Oh my word! Oh! Could it be?
Yes!
I knew this feature would get the winner.
Yes!
£10,000! Well, I guess score collected. How's that going to do?
A lot.
And you've also got this counter remaining, so you get to keep that extra 50 quid. So yeah, 10,050 quid, and then you've got the other 3,350. So you go home with £13,400.
That's going to do a lot.
Join us next time where the fate of four more players hangs in the balance by this machine. But for now, we can take it down. And now the machine has been broken apart. It is the end of this episode. We will be able to rebuild it and get the counters back on next episode on Tipping Point. Bye!